Assalamu alaikum, good evening. We welcome you from the Slovenia cricket ground. Today is the final of the KCC Women's T20 National Championship 2021. And the qualifying teams are Vrba Diamonds and Bubian Devas. Weather is very nice. A little bit cold breeze is there. Fantastic weather for the cricket.
So we are going to super over. Mariam Heather from Vrba is throwing the coins.
Chip
is the call.
Chip is the call. 50.
What a coincidence. Okay, pehla match bhi aap logon ka tha. और फाइनल भी आप लोगों का मैच हो रहा है सो व्हाट इज द स्पेशल प्रिपरेशन फॉर द फाइनल
नो सच स्पेशल प्रिपरेशंस फॉर द फाइनल्स वी आर जस्ट गोना गो विद आवर बेस्ट प्लेइंग 11 एंड डू आवर नॉर्मल बॉलिंग एंड बैटिंग एंड मे द बेस्ट पर्सन विन
आई सॉ इन योर प्रीवियस मैचेस ओनली यू आर लूजिंग वन और टू विकेट्स सो इट मींस दैट यू हैव अ गुड टॉप ऑर्डर हाउ आर यू एक्चुअली प्लानिंग फॉर दिस
We have quite depth in our batting also. Our top order, no doubt, it's good. Also, there we have a good strength in our batting. We have Akriti, we have Reema, we have Noora. We have good depth in the batting.
So, all the best for the final.
Thank you so much.
We have Priyada, Bubian's captain. Priyada, after a gap, you are playing the final. So, because they are already in touch. So, is there any difference you will feel?
I think this was a much needed break for us. We don't see it as a gap, but we'll take it as rest. And I think the girls are all pumped up for the finals and they'll have all that energy, which probably the other team won't have.
And mashallah, you are scoring almost in every match. So, what is the special training you are getting for this batting?
So, I just think it's a belief that you need to have in yourself. And I believe if anyone has belief in themselves, everyone can score. It's not a special training that I take, it's just the belief I have in myself.
Already in the first match, you touched 147. So what is the target you are planning to set today?
Last time, when we scored 147, I thought it was enough. But our bowling wasn't that strong. But over the games, we have overcome that problem. And I think we have a good bowling unit right now. If we have a score anything above 125 to 130, I think we'll be able to defend it.
So you work on your bowling also?
Yes sir, we did.
So you have a complete bowlers now? Huh?
We do have.
Okay, all the best.
Thank you so much sir.
जबरदस्त किस्म का मैच बबियान वर्सेस बरबा फाइनल कतिया बॉल कर रही है और अफ्रीकी ने बहुत खूबसूरती से शॉट को खेला टर्मेंट की जाने एक रन बना दूसरे के लिए कॉल रन आउट का खतरा और रन आउट लेकिन मिस हुआ बहुत बड़ा रन कतिया अच्छा बॉल फुल टॉस सीधा स्टंप्स में और आकृति बोल्ड बड़ा नुकसान वर्मा का नहीं जाने वाली बैट्समैन एंजल एक बार फिर अच्छा बॉल कवच के आने बहुत खूबसूरत शॉट गंडा का मिसफील्ड हुई लेकिन बाउंड्री नहीं उन्होंने दी दस किस्म की बॉलिंग की अपने तीन ओवर से सिर्फ 14 रन दिए थे एंजल ने शॉट और कैच खूबसूरत शॉट लेकिन उतना ही ऊंचा अच्छा खूबसूरत कैच शांति की तरफ से
Welcome to the grand presentation of Women's National Championship T20. We have our honorable guests here, board member Ms. Awatif Algalla, round of applause. Head of match officials, Mr. Naveen Jayan, round of applause. Our DM coach, Ghayur Ahmed. And the nearest coach, Tariq. And I'm your host. We'll start with the individual awards. Basically, this national championship was to reshape for the women's cricket. And we have find a lot of good talent, potential players, as per coaches and as what we witnessed. We have almost all matches in a very good fight combo, and we witnessed final between Bobyan Divas versus Verba Diamonds. We'll start with the individual awards. Best batter in the tournament. Any guess?
Diva.
I can't hear louder. Introduce a special award, emerging player. As per coaches, the emerging player is none other than Bishair.
There's
only
one person I know the big trophy.
Special award, woman of the tournament. Runs 2 wickets. Khatija Khalid. Trophy.
Congratulations, Bashair. So when the tournament started, you was just a new cricketer. Yes. And now you are getting this trophy of emerging player. This tournament, what gave you?
It gave me the opportunity to show my talent case and everything I can do. Honestly, it was a very nice chance to show my skills and everything I can do. And I'm very thankful for this opportunity.
So what do you think this kind of tournaments can boost the new girls like you?
Yes sir, for sure, because in the beginning you will feel like there is no chance for you, but when you be in these situations, you will get the chance to show your talent case. You just have to go for it.
By getting this award, what is your feeling?
Very happy. All my family will know about it, and it makes me feel that I can do better and more.
Thank you very much, and all the best for your future.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
We have a found of the tournament, the best bowler for Afshin. Farah, congrats for your getting this trophy. So when the tournament was started, do you believe that you will get something like that?
No sir, I did not expect it at all, but all I did was I gave my best, and I had my captain and my senior Suri to support me throughout all the games.
So you are practicing for the batting and the bowling, but you look like a good bowler. So what is your future plan, to be a batsman or bowler or all-rounder?
Well, I first plan to improve my bowling as well as my batting. I know my batting is not up to the par, and next year I'll make sure to come with both my things ready, both my bowling.
The first over when you got in this tournament, so that over and the last over you bowled today, do you feel any difference by the experience of this tournament, playing this tournament?
Yes sir, the first over I didn't have much pressure. I bowled like I always used to, but the last over there was so much changes in my bowling, in my attitude, and I really thank everybody for that.
Thank you very much. All the best for your future tournaments.
Thank you sir.
मुबारक हो खतीजा, क्या परफॉर्मेंस दी है जबरदस्त आज आपने।
तो बस ये प्लान थे कि हर बॉल पे सिंगल सिंगल्स करने, तो हालांकि मैं हिट करने भी जाती, बट ये प्लान थे कि सिंगल सिंगल्स करने, बस उसी को गेम एंड तक लेके गए हम लोग। फिर
आपकी बॉलिंग बड़ी जबरदस्त हो गई है, तो बॉलिंग के लिए आप स्पेशल क्या कर रही हैं कि आपकी बॉलिंग तेज भी हो गई है और काफी एक्यूरेट भी होती जा रही है, क्या स्पेशल प्रैक्टिस कर रही हैं उसकी?
स्पेशल प्रैक्टिस मतलब फिटनेस पर काम की है, तो बस जो फिटनेस पर काम किया है बस वही बॉलिंग पे भी कंट्रीब्यूट कर रहा है, बस फोकस हो रहा है कि विकेट टू विकेट बॉलिंग करनी है बस। दैट्स इट।
इस टूर्नामेंट में आपने देखा किसी को क्योंकि जो अच्छा यंगस्टर्स में अच्छा आपको लगा हो?
एंजल जबरदस्त बॉलिंग है उसकी, विकेट टू विकेट।
थैंक यू वेरी मच, और ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर आईसीसी टूर्नामेंट।
थैंक यू सर। थैंक यू।